Since 1961, Sam has been an active player in the manufacturing of parts for two-wheeler vehicle production. Their passion for motorcycles since the mid-70s has led to close collaboration with the racing departments of major brands in the history of two-wheel vehicles. Competition has always been important for research and development of new products. The experience gained has been transferred and used in serious production, expanding their range to include road models and adapting new material in construction. In 2016, Sam decided to carry out a project creating the first real high-performance, manageable and safe electric bicycle, which in fact you can see here, the Venom Evolution 2.022 eMoto. The evolution in this market is going so fast that there are now national and international championships specifically for this type of vehicle. In fact, this year they won the Italian e-bike cross champions and the international e-bike enduro world champions, which we are all very proud of. To create this bike, they collaborate with Emoticon, a consulting company with a strong experience in motorsport and energy conversion storage markets. Emoticon is an ST authorized partner since 2018. Their collaboration with ST has led to the development of a compact inverter for 4 kW brushless DC electric motor that is the core element of the motorbike developed with Sam. As with many demos on stand here, this bike has multiple ST products. That is to say, a 32-bit power architecture MCU for automotive powertrain application, an automotive high-speed CAN bus transceiver, a microprocessor reset supervisor, N-channel power MOSFET, and a Schottky diode. If you would like to know more about the various solutions provided by ST, check out st.com/partner and do a search for Emoticon. Here is another great example of a motorcycle produced leveraging ST products. This is Energica Everibelle Tricolore, termed as a true hyper-naked electric bike. Energica Motor Company is the first Italian manufacturer of a super sport electric motorcycle, and they manufacture in Modena, Italy. With this bike, Energica is leveraging a new EMC motor and inverter, which is a significant step forward for the electric propulsion of motorcycles. It is a completely new hybrid synchronous motor, 300 volt, 12,000 RPM, with adaptive control inverter. Thanks to the new EMC motor, peak power increased to 126 kW at 85 RPM, and with a liquid cooling method that guarantees greater performance, Energica motorcycle will now be lighter by 10 kg, with a relative increase in range of 5 to 10% according to the riding style. The EMC engine standard on this motorcycle provides acceleration from 0 to 100 km in 2.6 seconds and maximum speed limited to 200 km per hour. Thanks to the 21.5 kWh battery, it also goes up to 420 km of range. And you may be wondering about the stick components that there are in this electric motorcycle. So the list is long. We have multiple microcontrollers to manage high voltage management and vehicle control units, multiple high side drivers to manage the various load of boards, for example, headlights and blinkers, and the integrated circuit for monitoring and balancing the multi-cell automotive battery, plus the isolated SPI transceiver for battery management system. If you would like more information, please check out st.com.